Knock, knock, let the devil in, or should I say devils? Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy Michelangelo here bringing you another video. So it is time. Venom, let there be carnage. We have our first official trailer, man. I'm super excited about this. I absolutely loved the first film. It was a really fun time. Tom Hardy killed it as both Eddie Brock and Venom. I absolutely loved his performance, man. Oh my gosh, it was so awesome. It was really, really awesome. The fight between him and Carlton Drake was really awesome as well. Riot, as you guys know, it was really, really awesome. But now it is time for carnage. It is time for Cletus Cassidy, played by Woody Harrelson. You guys remember the secret ending at the end of the first movie? Now it's time. I'm so excited for this. And this movie is being directed by Andy Serkis. You guys know him as Claw from Black Panther, and he was in the Avengers movie Age of Ultron as well. He also played Caesar in Planet of the Apes. He's Gollum. My precious. He also directed like the really dark version of Mowgli on Netflix. You guys should go check it out. It's like really, really sad and intense, man. But anyway, I'm really, really excited for this particular movie, man. I cannot wait to see what Woody Harrelson, Andy Serkis, and of course, the man himself, Eddie Brock himself, Tom Hardy have for us here. So I've talked enough. Without any further ado, let's jump right in. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my! Here we go, man, here we go. We're back in San Francisco. Rules, no eating people, wow! Are they making breakfast? Oh my god!
I say either, you gotta say either, I say neither, and I say neither, neither. Let's call the whole thing off! Ta-da!
What?
Excuse me?
Oh my god!
Yummy!
Yummy! Oh my god, I love it! Tom Hardy! Love you, buddy! He's killing it! As Eddie Brock
good
and Venom!
Evening, Eddie.
Hey, Mrs. Chen!
Mrs. Chen!
Good evening, Venom!
Marshall Hall, Mrs. Chen!
He says hi!
Is the loneliest
number that you'll ever do. I've been thinking about you, Eddie.
Yeah, there he is, Cletus Cassidy. I wonder how he's gonna get the Carnage symbiote, because it's an offspring of Venom.
I are the same.
Oh, I'm ready.
Every decision we ever make, who do we leave behind? And how do we leave?
Ravencroft? Oh boy.
Waiting in the darkness for the rescuer who never comes.
Oh my god. Oh!
Welcome back, Eddie Brock. It's been a long time. Miss you. So much.
He cut his hair. Oh boy. He's being experimented on? Okay. Hopefully not by the Life Foundation again. Oh.
Come chaos.
Oh my god. Yo! Yo!
Chaos. Soon come.
Oh my god! Let's go! Yo! The Carnage symbiote looks so good. Let there be carnage.
The chocolate delivery hasn't arrived yet.
No!
We had a deal.
What's gonna happen?
You gonna stop protecting me?
I am happy to eat, Mrs. Chen!
No, you cannot eat, Mrs. Chen.
What?
Nothing.
Nothing! Oh my god, look at him! Yo! Carnage looks so good! What? Oh my freaking god. I hope in this movie, Eddie gets like the symbol on his chest this time around, because in the previous movie, he didn't have it. You know, when he turned into the Venom symbiote and everything. But it looks like they're not going, you know, with the comic book accurate, you know, path of Carnage being like Venom's offspring and everything. It looks like maybe he volunteered to be experimented on, you know, for another symbiote or something like that. So that's maybe how he gets Carnage and everything. But the symbiote itself looks absolutely incredible. The weapons, like, I cannot wait to see Eddie Brock versus Cletus Cassidy, man. It's gonna be so dope, man. Yo, oh man, Yo, guys, man, I know Andy Serkis is gonna kill it with this. I know Woody Harrelson is gonna kill it as Cletus Cassidy. Of course, Tom Hardy is already killing it as Eddie Brock, man. Like, yo, that beginning scene where Venom is making for him breakfast and everything. Yummy. Oh my god, yo. I cannot wait. I absolutely love the first movie, like I said, and I cannot wait for this one, man. It's gonna be dope. It is gonna be absolutely incredible. But that's it for me, guys. Let me know what your thoughts are down below. Are you hyped for Venom? Let There Be Carnage. Let's talk about this down below, and I guess we'll take it from there. If you enjoyed my reaction to this particular trailer right here for Venom, Let There Be Carnage, I'd really appreciate it if you guys could subscribe to the channel. It really does help out a lot. Also, give the video a thumbs up for the hype of Venom, Let There Be Carnage. Cannot wait to see Venom versus Carnage. It's gonna be dope. Also, hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my future reaction videos, live streams, or walkthroughs. Follow me on my social media, Twitter and Instagram. Links will be down below in the description. Shout out to my Patreons right here on screen. You can become a Patreon yourself by clicking the link in the description down below to support your boy, and you'll always get a shout out in every single one of my videos. But until then, guys, please do me a favor. Take care of each other. Peace out.
We will eat both your arms and then both of your legs, and then we'll eat your face right off your head. You'll be nothing but this armless, legless, faceless thing, won't you? Rolling down the street like a turd in the wind. We are Venom.
No!
We had a deal.
What's gonna happen?
You gonna stop protecting me?
I am happy to eat, Mrs. Chen.
No, you cannot eat, Mrs. Chen.
What?
Nothing.